Agonizar Scorcher right here. Nice, we got it.
Nothing dangerous.
Extremely dangerous. Full heal. Gotta love it. Alright, so Zios gem. Sky drop gem.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
You actually didn't do that, you just never picked it up. A one arrow of ice, I can leave that. Probably what I dropped. Two-handed sword. Plus one. That was pretty hefty. Pretty crazy. I think we have to sleep again. Unfortunately. With the undead bones of our enemies. Well, Minsk can guard.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
That entrance.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yoshima will guard that entrance.
In Baravan's
what
name,
fine
shall be done.
I serve Shar above all others, but I shall remain with you for now.
I shall remain with you for now. Alright, let's try sleeping. Awesome.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Alright, so let's send him back.
All the world is blind.
Such stories amongst my people.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
It is for you right now. Alright, so it's just... Okay. There's a room in here as well. Oh, it goes through. Oh, it's a winding path. Huh. Because the first one was like here. I think it was here, yeah, and we decided to go take this thing. But there's a I think there's another secret room in there. Alright, so he can take from this and...
Yoshimo is willing.
Make sure it's not trapped for some reason. It is! We remove the trap. And we find, hopefully, not more things than you can carry. Magical bullets. A scroll of... Wyvern call? Tome of a Monitor. Sweet. Oh, I can't carry that stuff. Very inconvenient. Alright. Oh, the bullets plus one. Wyvern call. When this spell is cast, the wizard opens up a magical channel that will summon a wyvern to her aid. The creature will live and die at her command until the spell's duration expires, which is around per level. Level 6. That's pretty awesome. Okay. I'll try to learn some scrolls here. Pierce magic, level 6. If you're new to this channel, or this series, yeah, I do this every time. I usually succeed, so I don't bother taking like a potion or anything like that. There we go. Now I have 2 6-level spells in my book, even though I do not. Oh, I do. It's 7 that I don't have access to. Alright. Well, I guess there's only 3 more, if even that. Spells to go for level 6. Because it can't fit on the page. Oh, wait a second. Nope, it would just go like that. Okay. Interesting, there's so many 3rd-level spells. More 3rd-level than anything else. Alright, go back across.
I am ready. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Grab Tomb of Monitor and Noontide Ritual. Didn't even get hurt. This scroll is a tutorial for the noon prayer ritual of a follower of the sun god Amonitor. Is this the same as the other one? Oh, okay. Know, my children, that the other ones, so you have to put the two together. Know, my children, that when the sun displays the marvel of my work and rides high in the firmament above, thou must offer the noontide ritual, which is pleasing to mine eyes and ears. Oh, the other one was a morningtide ritual, though. Malign the ritual at thy peril. Perform it only as I have written. 1. Let thy voices sound the glorious songs of thy Lord. The second part of the ritual has been inked out by the blackest of inks. Perhaps you could deduce the action by comparing this scroll with the rituals for morning and night. Exactly what I was thinking. Rejoice on the glory of light as it reigns over the dark. These are the things that please me. These are a few of my favorite things. Who's holding the other one? I put it away. Okay. All right. So that's the Morn ritual. Though maybe I could combine them, but they're different rituals. So we can use that over here. There's a statue of a Monitor. It's more like a giant bust. There'll be shadows there and stuff because we've already dimmed that light. But now we have a clue. I don't think we can put that back either. Because I would. Oh no, I can't because it was taken from us when we went through the gate there. Pretty interesting dungeon. Alright, well, the scroll is a tutorial for the noon prayer ritual of a follower of the sun god Amonitor. Okay. And he has the Tome of Amonitor. Blessed be the light of Amonitor. The temple of Amonitor shines like a beacon of radiance in the hills of Umar. Amonitor wards us from the shadows of evil. Pilgrims come from areas far off to be blessed by the beauty of Amonitor. Amonitor is endless and without equal. Yet our God serves us well in that he is constantly on vigil against shadows. The temple serves a further purpose towards this end. Amonitor keeps the casters of shadows from walking the land. Any and all who dare to taste of shadow magic should know that Amonitor and his most holy servants will seek them out and cast them into chains within the temple. Lightstone, Dawn's Light, and Sun Rays are holy symbols, guides in any spiritual journey that a disciple of Amonitor may embark upon. Blessed be the light of Amonitor. I don't know if we need this thing out. I'll put it in there for now. Alright, well, before we run back,
fleet of foot and all that. All the world is blind to my passing.
Right, it's there. But we can get to it from the other side, so I'm not sure. Let's check it out.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah, something broke through the wall here. Gorge Hildark is there. Hopefully he remains friendly. Hail, friend.
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me.
By Amethyst, unwashed arse. Who in the name of all the hells are ye?
You must be the Gorge? Gorge? I don't know, that Unger spoke of. I came here at the request of your brother.
That dirt-sniffing idiot! He sent you to rescue me? Just like him, the pirate brain fool! Couldn't pick an axe and do the dirty work himself. Had to leave it to surfacers.
Oh, he's the one... Okay, no, I'm looking for Lithium.
Lithium? He told you? That thrice-blasted moron! That ale-guzzling worm farmer? That Nansen drow bugger and fool? Where is he? I'll lop off his empty head and use it for a chamber pot. Won't rescue me, but he tells a bunch of dirt-loving surfacers where to find the place.
Your brother is at the Copper Coronet, pining for his lost cavern of riches. How is it that you are still here with all of these monsters about?
Unless you be as blind as a cave rat and thick as granite, you must have noticed that these ruins have been invaded by a group of beasties. Something enormous has made its home below us and taken control of me mine. I've been here hoping to find a way out. Is the way clear behind you? Is there a safe way out?
What is this enormous thing of which you speak?
It didn't look like it was the conversational type. It burned its way through the very earth and now has made its home in a room below us. I'm happy to leave it be. Now tell me, is there a safe way out of this prison?
I don't want to tell him yes, because we've dimmed the light over there, so all those shadows may have returned to the area. I don't want to find his body on the way out of here, although we might end up doing that anyway. I'm sorry, I barely snuck by the beasts myself. Unless you're willing to fight your way out, you're stuck here.
Unger is an even bigger fool than you for thinking that an incompetent servicer like yourself could rescue me. But if you're not be any help, then I'll risk it myself. Better than staying here and smelling your stink.
How nice. Alright, so we don't need the sunstone to get through that, because it'll go around this way. And we've still got down here to explore as well. Oh, he's disappeared. Well, that was cool. It didn't add something to our quest, did we? Did it? It's looking. No, it's not even on here. Okay, never mind. Gets you every once in a while. Can't wear helmets, right? Oh, she's got a helm of charm protection. Never mind. So, might as well give Yoshima one of these Ioun stones if he can wear it. Increases his Thaco by +1 to hit armor class 0 and hit points +10%. And yes! Indicating that he can wear it. That's his Thaco. 9. Okay, so he'll hit things a little more often.
Dead.
Right, protection from evil. I never see it. Hold on a second.
Yes.
Oh, it's at the end. And then when I move back, then it's over here, and I'm like, I didn't see it there. That's why. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How fast Yoshima goes.
All the world. Yoshimo is willing.
No trap.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oops. Oh my god. We need more of these protection from undead scrolls. We've been running out of regular healing.
You're right behind me, right?
No. Now we are. Have this just so you have one. You should carry some arrows, I think. Okay. So, what if...
I shall follow your strength.
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster and change your ways.
Alright, so we need protection from evil, otherwise it'll attack us. So we do have that on. I'm going to cast a pit fiend to deal with these things. And we'll help out as well. This ought to be exciting. That's awesome.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We'll attack from range. It will tank for us. And everything will be awesome. Somehow I don't think this would work against undead. Poison damage? I don't think you could poison something that doesn't have blood running through its veins. Dart of Stunning.
No effect.
Oh, Yoshimo is using his sword.
Very well.
What do you need?
Weapon is faulty! Weapon has no effect!
Nope. Can we heal this thing? Because it's dying. Or would that injure it further? Because it's a demon, so maybe we need to cause serious wounds on it? I don't even know. Minsk is talking about a sword when he's throwing darts. I mean, I'll try. Maybe I should have healed it quicker, but... Okay, it is healed.
No effect!
I'm surprised we got it from barely. We got it from badly to barely really quickly. Completely uninjured now. This is awesome.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
Get those second chance. So it looks like it was the greater mummy that was really injuring the pit fiend. The skeleton warrior doesn't seem to be able to do much. So that's a pit fiend, huh? Pretty demonic. Alright, so we got a black opal, some kind of magical sword, and stone to flesh scroll. That's a two-handed sword plus one. That can go there. Aerie can try to learn this one. Look at that thing. Now, when does protection from evil run out? Because then it'll be after us. And it lasts for 33 rounds. Run back down
live
here.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So it doesn't seem to come with us. Unless it's stuck. Light and shadows failed.
Yukata.
Such menial tasks.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
So what if it's already attacking us, and then we cast Protection from Evil? Would it stop, or would it be too late then? Because it seems to stop its awareness of us, because it's not, like, coming with Viconia. It's curious about it. Alright, well, I think Aerie cast it, so Viconia can cast Protection from Evil next time if need be. We'll just wait here in case, and we'll have Yoshimo scout around.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope. All the world is blind to my passing.
It's still there. Does it dead end?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh no, it continues. 33 rounds. I suspect it might...
All the world is blind to my passing.
Let's redo this. Wait. For some reason, I'm looking at all the red ones. Let's remove curse. So maybe it was Viconia that cast it on us, and there he was last time. Protection from evil, okay. So this should reset the counter, right?
Stand back for justice!
Can we use this thing so- Oh my god, what is this? As you approach the letter-tiled floor, a voice intones, "Only the name of the Master shall keep thee from the power of the darkness." Alright, so I'm glad we have the Tomb of a Monitor. We can figure out how to get across. I guess we gotta hit... We gotta go here, 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 here. So that's how we spell it. A-M-A-U-N-A-T-O-R. A-M-A-U-N. I write it down. I'll just write it down in real life. It's a funny way of spelling it. Like, I don't know, you say a monitor, is that how you say it? Okay. So, A-M... A. U. N. A. T. O. R. It shall keep us from the power of darkness. All right. But what's down this way?
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
All the world is blind to my passing. Fleet of foot and all that.
Yeah, you really are fleet of foot right now. Looking for traps. I wonder what's at the end. Is there a door there?
All the world is blind.
Oh, here's the next thing. Made of magical shadows. All right. So, before we go across this thing, we should go talk to this very large bust of a god.
Make way, villainy! hero coming through.
We're still protected. It's still there. But it's probably gonna blink out while we're off doing our thing.
I'll do it.
But kickings for goodness!
Ustan, destiny awaits.
The pit fiend spell is amazing though. I point, you run across lava.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I await your need. I am willing.
Sword! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't go. Be as gentle.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
He's it so fast.
As I would have done.
Where shall I dis-
Yoshimo is willing.
A simple matter.
If memory-
You're right behind me, right?
Fine.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
One by one.
Such menial tasks.
All right.
Now, Natha.
No one got hurt. Yay.
I'll do my best. If you're sure.
Ados, Quarth. I am as you desire.
I am as you desire, she says. Cannot save at this time. Oh. Why? Oh. Now we got hurt a little.
So this thing? Very well. Hiya.
You still have to go kind of single file.
A simple matter.
So we don't bunch up and push ourselves into molten lava.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I'll help her.
If that is your will.
Okay. You know, actually we could have walked through here. Oh well.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time.
All right, so we're gonna go straight back and see what to do with this. So we have I'm gonna write this down too, why not? Oh, hold up the holy tome, the book of a monitor. Right? Oh, the first part's smudged out. Wait a second. Let thy voices... Okay. So we gotta sing. Then we gotta hold up the tome somehow. And then reflect. Reflect on victory, I guess. I don't know if I need to write this stuff down, but I did. I'm probably gonna have shadows to deal with. And once haste wears off, we're gonna be tired. Fatigued. Oh, we gotta switch. I shall keep her with us.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Stand back for justice!
Stand back for justice, everyone. Don't forget to stand back for justice.